So those rats were the carriers of the virus? Oh.
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
And that's not even the entire story. Every G-virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo.
But
since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
It's Sherry! You go that way! Wake up, Barry.
My stomach. It hurts.
Don't worry. You'll be fine. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.